In this short video, we show the features of the VIAT Professional device. As soon as you turn the machine on, you can hear the cooling fans start. Here you can see the main menu, which shows you, among other things, how long the device, i.e. the plasma, has been running in total, and you can also choose from a range of languages. Moving forward, you can choose between direct mode, i.e. entering the data you want, and program mode. For program mode, pressing this button will allow you to choose from a variety of frequency packets, of which there are over 600 in the database. Of course, you can also use the search function. For example, if you start typing the word flu into the search box, you will see that the database offers a variety of flu frequency packages. If you select the mix of virus influenza resonance frequencies, you can see the frequency ranges used by the device when running this program. The display will show that a total of 12 program sequences will be run in a row. By default, each will run for 3 minutes, so the total program will last 36 minutes. It is also possible to change the time to 4 minutes, for instance, and even set a different duration for each series. Press the Start button to start the program. Of course, you can also choose any other program from the more than 600 different frequency packages. Select, for example, Candida fungi in the search field. You can further narrow down the search results to candidiasis caused by Candida. Here you can also see which frequencies the program will use, how many frequency packets it will use, and how long it will take. Additionally, you can not only change the time, but also the frequencies themselves.